Hirsty, Danny, and JoJo.
In the building!
The Capital Breakfast Show.
It was at this branch of the Toby Carvery in Dodworth where the couple are first said to have met. Regular diners tell me that they met crossing ladles at the gravy stand. She had beef, he had breast of chicken. Now the whole world knows about their romance.
Right, kind of seen someone. Okay.
Wow!
Hang on a minute!
Hold the front page!
We've not had that conversation yet. Been dating a little bit.
At Capital HQ tonight, bosses remain tight-lipped, refusing to give any details away.
I have a short statement. Obviously, this news has come as a shock to all of us here at Capital, but we are delighted that Hirsty is now getting some from a consistent girl. Now, at this time, we ask members of other media outlets to respect the couple's privacy and allow them the time to let this relationship blossom. Now, a support line has been set up to help those who've been affected by the news. We encourage members of the public to call relatives and neighbours. Check that they are okay. We've got no further comment at this time and we will not be taking questions.
Meanwhile, celebrations took place around the world, with major cities choosing to mark the occasion with dazzling firework displays. On Twitter, hashtag Hirsty's Got a Bird was trending worldwide, with celebrities and world leaders all sending messages of congratulations and support for the new couple. Colleagues of Hirsty gave their reaction.
Well, it came as a bit of a shock to all of us, really. I mean, we're very, very happy for him, but obviously a little bit sorry for her, but you can only give out so many warnings.
I am absolutely still reeling from the fact that Hirsty's got a bird. I don't know how he's done it, but I just hope to God that he managed to keep hold of her. I mean, it'd be lovely for him, because, you know, it was just him and Dave, the cat, wanted for so long, and now he could share his life with an actual human being, and they could go and have facials together, and, you know, share their beauty products. I mean, I just hope that it works out long term for him. I really do, because I want to go to a wedding.
And on the streets of Barnsley, neighbours were delighted with the news.
He's got a girlfriend. Oh my God, he deserves a girlfriend. He's a lovely man. It's about time he found someone nice.
Oh, I've heard this radio. Yeah, good on him.
It's about time. I've had more birds than he has in the past 5 years.
But it's not all good news. Some of Hirsty's Facebook fans have taken the news badly, and a support line has had to be set up.
When I first found out that Simon had a girlfriend, I was driving my car on the school run. I was so distraught, I almost crashed into a wall. I got home, I made a bowl of Frosties, and I sobbed all morning. It reminded me of the time when Take That split up in the 90s. Gutted. Hello, 0845, Hirsty's got a bird. Oh, hello, darling.
Twinks is doing all she can to help, but with such a high volume of phone calls, it's hard to keep up, and the advice has to be short and sweet.
No, close the drawer. Step away from the butter knife. I've got some advice for you. Yeah, get a fucking grip. All right, have a nice day now.
Bookmakers are now struggling to keep up with demand from customers wanting to place bets on when the couple might marry. One thing's for sure, if they do get married, the venue will probably be the Dilraj in Barnsley. Scott Myers at Capital FM.
Get more Hirsty's Daily Dose
at capitalfm.com.